This is the cooling and deoiling line. For the operation and the maintenance, it is the same with the air dewatering line.